This is the demonstration of the isomap method. The isomap method maps the surface down to a plane. So what I have to do, I have to select first the surface. This is phase one of this poles object. And then the method is here, faces, draw isomap of face. And now I have here a planar object. This is the map. I hide the poles and the grid in of this 3D model and some test data. And now I see the mapping down to the plane. And here are two test curves. One is a line and the other is a circle in the UV space. That means not in the real 3D space and not in the planar space, but in the UV space of the B-spline surface. Now we go to another object. I create the shoe sole here, and in this case I do not need all these things. I only select the shoe sole and run the script once more, and now we see here the mapping. It's the same, the center, we see the grid, and we see the mappings.